everybody. Today we're going to show you the Shopkins organizer. So let's go over the stickers first. So we got these two stickers at Michael's. This one we got first, and this one we got second, which we got today. $3 each. This Shopkins one's very cool. See, only have C1, C2, and the rest is just C1, I think.
1,200 stickers in this book. Over 1,200 stickers. And you're gonna turn this box into a
shish. And this one has letters, so we can write our names on the box. Okay, let's see what's in. Let's see the mystery inside. Box.
I got the box at Michael's too.
$12, but we got it for $6. These are the Shopkins I just organized. So all of these are my exclusives. All of these are my doubles. So the doubles mean they're like two of the same, but different. They're not like duplicates like these two. They're not like that. Duplicates. So far, I only have two duplicates, which that's good. These are my commons. I don't think wild carrots are common anyway. But anyway, these are my rares. I'm still hoping for limited edition to go in here, even though I just put baskets in here. I need to at least get two of them. These are my special editions. So I got still stapler, Yoshi, if that's how you pronounce it, and Kelly Calculator. And right here are my ultra rares. I'm just gonna show you all, okay?
So this is where you can put the things that we have so you can.
Okay, so now we're gonna start decorating this part. So I'm just gonna rip this.
I'm gonna break the color.
I just ripped the sticker off. So right now we're gonna color it like this so when people see it, it's called, they can see what it's called. I'm not going to do it while you can see it while you open it because you're not really gonna see it that much.
Yeah. But somebody might have to open this.
Let's open it up.
Okay, so why don't we decorate it and then we'll come back and show them what it looks like. Wanna do that?
So I'm gonna look at this.
Bye bye.
Hi everyone. We're not actually done. We ran out of A's and H's. These are called wall decaps.
Whatever they're called. And we used these stickers that got ripped out. Right now we're just gonna keep finishing up, okay?
Look, a delicious donut has a coin. I have a coin.
Okay, now I'm going for it here. Break a crunch.
Let me put some strawberries. I'll put strawberries in for my double crunch.
Less than $10, whereas on Amazon these go for like around $20 for the nice stickers. All right, say bye.
Bye. Bye. Please subscribe and click on the like button if you want to see more.
Bye. Bye. Emily. Wait, this one is mine. You don't put stickers on it.
Yeah, but snowy in the scene.
Sarah, goodbye.
Bye. Why are you guys upset?